Once again, let's hear it for number 5, J.F. Jesse Lowe.